First, I cleanse my face to remove sebum. I put on my desired contact lens. After I put on my bald cap, I trim the excess. I applied liquid latex to anchor the bald cap. I applied a primer as a base. I applied spirit gum on my nose before applying the modeling wax. And I lay it with liquid latex to further anchor the prosthetics. The same goes for chin prosthetics. I use jumbo pencil in milk to map out. After mixing the two cream colors, I blend it in with the brush. I use jumbo pencil in black bean to draw the outline on my neck. I use cream color in bad blood for the chin prosthetics. As for the cheeks, I use sweet lip liner in cherry skies. Using jumbo pencil in pure gold, I went over my eyelids and my lips as a base. Start coloring in with cream color in light shade. Now I use cream color in bad blood for my cheeks. I use Malibu to create shadows on certain parts of the face. Again, I use Light Show for my neck. Now for my eyes, I use Malibu eyeshadow. Followed by the valley. I touched up the corners of my forehead using Malibu. As for my lips, I use matte lipstick in Aria. And I paint in Light Show on my chest. So I color in the shoulders and chest area. I paint the remaining parts of my head. Now I stick gold studs on the corners of my forehead. I use Downtown LA to shade and create depth on the neck and chest. I put on my golden crown. There'll be separate link at the description on how I created this crown. And lastly, I put on the headphone. So there you go. This is the final look for my Face Awards submission on Futuristic Look. Don't forget to vote for me!